How to merge two drives in Windows 11. In this video, we'll show you free way to combine partitions in Windows 11 without losing data. So let's get started. Go to search menu. Type create and format hard disk partitions on the search bar. Then tap enter. Locate the two partitions you want to merge and delete one of them. For example, to combine D drive and G drive, you have to delete G drive by right-clicking on it and selecting Delete Volume. Right-click on the D drive and select the Extend Volume option. Follow the Extend Volume wizard and accept the default options to merge two partitions in Windows 11. Done. Let's check the drive. That's it. You have successfully merged two drives in Windows 11. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our Tutorial River channel for more videos.